I think many people misrepresented it as saying that I felt like women shouldn't be in the workplace or that they're not capable of working in tech, which definitely wasn't what I was saying. And I can see how that would definitely be offensive if that's what you believe. So people felt like maybe there were dog whistles in the document when, you know, if you just really take the document for what I say, then it's not offensive.
This short clip was taken from the fourth episode in the Project 10 podcast series exploring why and how we get offended. You can hear the rest of this interview along with the full episode right now by subscribing on iTunes, Spotify, Podbean, and wherever you get your podcasts from.